Sacramento County Sheriff's Department is investigating a shooting that took the life of a 14-year-old boy in North Highlands. It happened Friday night near Lenora Way and Polk Street. The boy died at the scene. It's unclear what led up to the shooting. Investigators have not said anything about a possible suspect. Police